out just for kicks. Yeah, your lover's an abyss for my heart to eclipse now. Might be over now, but I feel it still. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks now. I've been feeling it since 1966.
Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Junior High School. Come to you live from TV Studio A215. Welcome to today's broadcast of West Junior High School Live. I'm Orlando.
And I'm Michael, and here are your announcements for Tuesday, February 20th, day 4 of the 6-day cycle.
This past weekend, the wrestling team competed in the District 11 Championships. Everyone wrestled extremely well, picking up some wins and points for the team along the way. Ian McHugh and Joel Ware just fell short of medaling, while Malachi Walters finished in 8th place and Jomie LeBron finished in 2nd place. The team finished in 24th place out of 42 teams. Great job to all the wrestlers on a successful season.
Attention all 24 game members. We will not be meeting this Thursday, February 22nd. We will resume our meetings on Monday, February 26th.
Any student interested in taking German next year should plan on attending a presentation in the NPR on Friday, March 9th at 8 a.m. Students will be called down over the intercom system.
Hey students, Spiritwear cash sales are due this Thursday. Reminder, hoodies may not be worn in school. Turn in money and order form with student name and homeroom teacher written on it to Mrs. Brandolino in room 230 or Mrs. Davis in the office. Again, all orders are due by Thursday.
The next Project Purple meeting will be this Thursday right after school in room 332. Also, Project Purple still has some bracelets to sell for only $1.
Attention athletes, spring sports physicals will take place tomorrow, Wednesday, February 21st at the West High School Auxiliary Gym. Please check the office in the main schedule in the main office, library, or on the West Junior High School website.
Girls soccer intramurals will be this Wednesday after school on the turf field after physicals. Meet in the cafeteria and we will walk over as a group. Make sure that you sign up on familyid.com or you will not be able to practice or try out. You will take the 5 o'clock activity bus home.
Attention students, the library is open after school most Tuesdays. Stay after school with your friends to use the computers, read, study, complete homework, and have fun. See Mr. Burney to pick up a permission form. Those students staying after today should report to the library after dismissal.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Any student wishing to use the library during their lunch period must pick up a lunch pass in the library each morning.
Hey students, please remember to bring in your soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. Please give any tabs to your homeroom teacher.
Students who want to give their friend a birthday shout-out should bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you to bring in your absent note to the attendance window as soon as possible.
Attention band students, the band lessons scheduled for today are Period 1, Group L, 8th flutes, Period 3, Group J, 7th drums, Period 8, Group K, 8th saxes.
Attention Madagascar members, the next play practice is today for Scene 6A until 5 p.m.
And for lunch today at American Classics, turkey nacho salsa, at tomato, buffalo chicken pizza, and at the grill, chicken and mozzarella flatbread fold.
Your weather forecast for today from the West Junior High School Weather Center. Fog this morning, otherwise periods of sun and a high of 58 degrees. Currently it's 45 degrees outside.
Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire West Junior High School Live crew, I'm Orlando.
And I'm Michael. Thanks for watching.
Now stay tuned for your school and announcements. We'll see you back here again tomorrow. Have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins.